Hey everyone, welcome back to Floodlands. As I said in my last video, I was going to continue as an episode, but I wanted to catch up to where I was within the last videos I recorded of this game before the update. So we're just going to jump straight in. I didn't replay the video that I last recorded last year. But anyway, so I think I'm up to where I wanted to be. This video about an hour long. I don't want to make it too long. I mean, you just don't watch half of it anyway. And I like to not thank everyone who has donated, because no one has donated. Still looking for donations to help our family get through the death of our beloved father. If no one's going to donate, I will be shutting the page down. Any amount will help. I'll keep announcing that. Okay, here we go. So where I left off, as you can see, I am now near the airport. The airport's the fucking... The fucking power station, that's it. So I've got to rebuild the transformer, and it's going to take a lot. Because I've got to rebuild... What is it? Not done that one. This one. Rebuild the transformer, which is going to cost us 50 of those, which we are making. 100 of those, we've got plenty of those, and steel, which we are also making as well. Nine people got sick. No workers available, okay. So I thought I had enough people here, but obviously I don't. So we're at Lobster Region. This means we can't transfer any people because came towards that, which means those people are just going to start getting sick. Now you're so isolated in the place, it's like it's just going to run rampant. Six a day, if I drop that down. But I need a person in here, that's all. Well, I kept forgetting I got buddy these guys too. Let's get you down, we can put you in there. Plenty of that, which is now it's dropped down. What do we got here? I've got those down there as well, don't I? Trying to work out which to upgrade next. Farming. 13, it's getting bad. That's when we upgrade that again. Which we don't have the upgrade. So it uses those, but if you go here, then here it needs the discipline. We got that, okay. We don't need that now. I keep that there just in case, because I don't want to stuff up the shit. Funny faces here. I think I've already right, we'll do that. And now we're maxed out. Okay, so can't really upgrade that. I need more. What's this? Food. Can't add any more there. I can put some more in here. Yeah, I'm going to have to put another hospital. Because how many people do I have over here? 50, 77 to 80, 89, roughly 89. I didn't know I had these guys together. They seem to be going alright. Diseases are running rampant. Need 100 of those and 50 of those. It's taking forever. I just don't have any more. Well, I do. I've got people over. I can just drop that down to 4. We don't need that eventually. So we've got these going slowly, but surely. Upgraded, I think I'll count, it's only 30 days. But do you know what we're going to do? I'm going to do it from this bloody place. Stuff sorted. that's four. I thought I had. Let's get down here. I've got three people doing that. Okay. That's right. Get these guys over. So I'm going to go here first. Get rid of, get this shit because I really need it. Oh no. Did I have a coal plant? Jesus, 22. That is bad. I need another fucking hospital. Survival. Jesus, that is very bad. No, it's well been. I'm gonna build two more. Extra people. Ah, because I stopped research. My bad. These need to be built. They're getting there. See, that's going up, that's good. Oh, did we? I think we did just get the hospitals. So that might turn into an isolation ward and an isolation ward. I off on the way. Watch him climb up once, watch him climb up, scale the wall. Plenty of those, we're nearly on 20 now on those, that's good. Build stuff up here, maybe it will. That's crazy, just putting the building on top of the buildings. There you go. Wow, oh, that's got more people. We'll leave that to last. We've got plenty of water, just get these books. Notifications on my gift. Done that one. This one needs to get picked over. This one's almost done. Chemical factory get chemical cement factory get upgraded, mate. So I need 30 of those. So this one's more important. I need. Oh, what have we got here? Just found a social media post. But that tend to interest me, that's the thing. Don't need any more of those, we've got too many. Good, that's worked, just dropping that down. Yeah, I'm working on it. This has got plenty of food, but this is still struggling. Had up to 750, it's down the body. 300. Nothing getting made there, but it's still saying we're getting 123 a day. I'll let that have that. I got plenty of days, but I need, and plenty of days, I need a... These guys going, I'll be starving soon, 16 days. Where's the bake shop? Through, that's going to take hours. Where are we? Come on, get the rest of this stuff. Food's going from worse, bad to worse. Your eyes now, that's good. I can't do that one because I need, still need, what do I need for those? Should be heading back home. Alright, so we got 390 of those, 6 of those, 5 of those, 13 plastics, 94, sorry, 114 now, 12, 10. Okay. We're research. Oh, we should be doing making enough food. What is it? 108 food a day, and it's how much food am I blue? Just seem to be losing. Shut that down. So can I have a bakehouse over here? Or that one? How many people do I have here to read? I need that for the research. So I'll add some bakehouses here, bakeries. Doesn't seem viable at the moment. It's going to give us more food, 155 food. So I just don't know how many people we've got. That 100, 130, 150, 170. So I might add another one here, and that should give us enough. Yeah, it's definitely enough. Hey leader, things have been relative calm lately, so we've been trying to get some kind of league together. Now, what do they all want? Boza is simply... Yes, it's finally time to bring back some organised sport. You should include yourself into any attempts. Yep, okay. In the past, organised sports have often led to mob mentality. Maybe we could keep it low-key. What's this guy think? Nothing. He doesn't care, okay. So I'll do this one here. So it's 40, 50 something people said no. But the rest said yes. There we go. Here. gonna send some of these guys out here among these. There'll be something good there. First things first, we need to check these areas. More people there.
Bloody hell.
Come to you with a crest from a clan. We toil, work, suffer at your command for your dream. So when I say this, do not dismiss us out of hand. We want you to take care of our health. Well, I'm trying to do that. Healthcare burdens are 50% more efficient. Reduce the capacity of healthcare burdens by 40%. So that's what it does. These guys want it, these others don't care. I got plenty of fucking... Oh, that will work. 253. We're going to run out of room, though. rent's going up. By the time I get this food back, I won't have enough room. Stop that. What have we got here? We don't really need any of that. Got people there, no one there. People here. Get these guys here, we're going to bring some more people in. Doesn't say how many people are 60. So where do we want them to go mostly, I think? What have we got with the food? 86 and water's minus 51. Alright, so we need more homes. 13 would be clean. That's dropped a bit. Okay, done. I'm worried that these people are going to be all living here. Alright, so 35 are living on this corner, so they've got to go. Alright, need water. What have we got? 46 minutes. Another water camp's going in there. Some I want a treasure trove of this stuff. Bloody this. 63. I can search that anyway. Get out there. Send them up here as well now. Nothing now, but 64 of those, but they'll disappear. These flower at this door here. I think we can definitely, buddy, bottle this shit out. Researched everything there. I say I've got 256 to go still. I might as well just keep going. This one, I've made a mistake there because it's going to be charcoal. Run out of money. Run out of resources. Out of that shit, even though I've got enough. Alright, they've run out. Set advanced mill. Oh, let me get that. I can upgrade those then. That should give me more power. Right, so that advanced mill will give me 91 a day. It's gonna be tuning to that thing. We can upgrade the farm. Okay, what's this? Culture education will enrich our people's lives and help them understand their place within the community. Some might call it brainwashing, but really it's just about instilling proper values. So none of them are going to have... because I just got no more of this stuff. But how do we get those? Plastic. nothing. We can't grow those. Duh. Anyway, might end this here. Video has reached an hour. I've got to upload it and I've got to go to work. So you're only get this video for today. Maybe another video tomorrow, but we'll see how I go. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please stay safe out there. COVID's still around as well. Just be protected. I'm not telling you to get COVID shots because I've stopped getting those myself. But I need to get the flu shot done. That's one thing I need to do. Because I do get, when I get sick, I get pretty sick. So I'm just concerned that someone's going to pass their virus on to me. And then I'm going to get very sick and have more days off work. So until next time, we'll speak to everyone soon again. Alright. Oh shit, 27 homeless. Alright, I better fix that up as well. Stop the video. Donations are up as well, please donate. Thank you.